Rush is hectic, as we all know, and sometimes you even skip breakfast. But there's a good reason to make sure you and your kids eat before heading out the door.
Recent research shows teens who eat breakfast before school perform better academically. And Josh Navarro is live at Rochester Regional Health with much more on this. Good morning, Josh.
Good morning, Mark and Leah. Yes, we're talking about breakfast and snacks on the go for parents who are busy and they need to get their kids something in their stomach before they go to school. We're here at the Reedman campus in Irondequoit, and with me right now is a nutritionist, Rhianon Condello, this morning. You've been talking about how important eating breakfast all morning long.
Absolutely.
Tell us, why is it so important?
So you really need that stable energy throughout the day to actually fuel what you need to do.
And talk to us a little bit about snacks on the go for parents who are really busy and want to get something nutritionist for their kids.
So you definitely want to reduce added sugars as much as possible. So you can go for like a peanut butter that doesn't have a lot of added sugar. The chocolate chips are also no added sugar. And these Greek yogurts are a wonderful protein source with no added sugar as well.
And how can parents plan ahead of time? Because if they have a very busy schedule, what should they do, would you say?
Just easy, quick things. So we can always pair fruit with a quick protein like cottage cheese or the peanut butter or yogurt. It's a very easy yogurt dip that I make, which is just 2 tablespoons of peanut butter with one of the yogurt. So it's very quick, very easy, and high in protein.
All right, and these are ants on a log, which I've been eyeing all morning long.
Yes, our fun ants on a log. So we actually get to have the chocolate chips on there, and that's no added sugar.
All right, let's try one on here. I'm going to take one. I'm going to eat ants on a log. I haven't had one, like, since elementary school, so it's like...
What do you think?
It's really good.
Good.
It's good nutrition. It's really tasty. I'm going to have some more, but I can't show you on camera. Mark and Leah, I'll send it back to you in the studio.
Okay, we know chocolate chips are on there, but what else is on that celery? Can you hear me?
I think we have a cheese. We have what is this?
A little cheese snake.
A cheese snake with a strawberry and the chocolate makes the eye, so I'm going to eat one of these two.
Oh, okay. So on the celery is peanut butter and chocolate chips.
Oh, gotcha. Super.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, so I'm going to ask you a series of questions now as you're chewing. Are you ready?
Finally getting some breakfast.
I know. Finally getting some breakfast this morning.
All right. Bring some back for us.